Everton win. And for them, this evening, that is the only thing that mattered. Against the odds, down to 10 after the dismissal of Allen. But the introduction of Dominic Calvert-Lewin played a massive part in what they did from there on in. Look at the captain, Seamus Coleman. A win for the Irishman on St Patrick's Day. And with 11 games for Everton still to play, this is a hugely significant step for them towards safety.